Okay. Because of the pain in the neck Undyne tends to be, I am going to reinforce myself with two more bottles of water to survive. It's a note from Alphys. Read it? Yeah. It's hard to read because of the handwriting, but you try your best. Hey. Hey! Thanks for your help back there. You guys, your support really means a lot to me. But, as difficult as it is to say this, you guys alone can't magically make my own problems go away. I want to be a better person. I don't want to be afraid anymore. And for that to happen, I have to be able to face my own mistakes. I'm going to start doing that now. I want to be clear. This isn't anyone else's problem but mine. But if you don't ever want to hear... If you don't ever hear from me again, if you want to know the truth, enter the door to the north of this note. You all at least deserve to know what I did. That's all she wrote. Warning, warning! Elevator losing power. And tether stability lost. Altitude dropping. Something bad happened. Oh my. Oh my. Entry number one. This is it.
This is it. Time to do what the king asked me to do. I will create the power to free us all. I will unleash the power of the soul.
Number two.
The barrier is locked by soul power. Unfortunately, this power cannot be recreated artificially. Soul power can only be derived from what was once living. So, to create more, we will have to use what we have now. The souls of monsters.
Number three.
But extracting a soul from a living monster would require incredible power. Besides being impractical, doing so would instantly destroy the soul's host. And, unlike the persistent souls of humans, the souls of most monsters disappear immediately upon death. If only I could make a monster's soul last.
Number five.
I've done it. Using the blueprints, I've extracted it from the human souls. I believe this is what gives their souls the strength to persist after death. The will to keep living. The resolve to change fate. Let's call this power determination.
Buy chips for 25 gold? You didn't have enough gold.
There's a note on the ground.
You can't make it out. Elevator lost power. Train the whole central. That's all you could read.
Everyone outside the sea for monsters that had fallen down. Their boundaries came in today, or their bodies came in today.
This is loud music.
Their bodies came in today. They're still comatose, so they'll all turn into dust. But what happens if I inject determination into them? Thank you.
creepy.
Following, let's just get this. Yeah.